Hello everyone, this is Reestimated, and we are going to be playing Fallout New Vegas. I don't know why it says continue, because I don't have any save games, but yeah. Let's go!
Changes. When atomic fire consumed the Earth, those who survived did so in great underground vaults. When they opened, their inhabitants set out across the ruins of the old world to build new societies, establishing villages, forming tribes. As decades passed, what had been the American Southwest united beneath the flag of the new California Republic, dedicated to old world values of democracy and the rule of law. As the Republic grew, so did its needs. Scouts spread east, seeking territory and wealth in the dry and merciless expanse of the Mojave Desert. They returned with tales of a city untouched by the warheads that had scorched the rest of the world, and a great wall spanning the Colorado River. The NCR mobilized its army and sent it east to occupy Hoover Dam and restore it to working condition. But across the Colorado, another society had arisen under a different flag. A vast army of slaves forged from the conquest of 86 tribes, Caesar's Legion. 4 years have passed since the Republic held the dam, just barely, against the Legion's onslaught. The Legion did not retreat. Across the river, it gathers strength. Campfires burn, training drums beat. Through it all, the New Vegas Strip has stayed open for business, under the control of its mysterious overseer, Mr. House, and his army of rehabilitated tribals and police robots. You are a courier, hired by the Mojave Express to deliver a package to the New Vegas Strip. What seemed like a simple delivery job has taken a turn for the worse.
You got what you were after, so pay up.
You're crying in the rain, Pally.
Guess who's waking up over here?
Time to cash out.
Will you get it over with?
Maybe cons kill people without looking them in the face. But I ain't a fink. Dig? You've made your last delivery, kid. Sorry you got twisted up in this scene. From where you're kneeling must seem like an 18-carat run of bad luck. Truth is, the game was rigged from the start.
Yeah.
Alright, now that the opening cutscene is done, let's see. Pick my perks. Mercenary pack items at your inventory? Oh yes, I downloaded the Ultimate Edition from Steam. So, I have all the DLC now. Yeah. Kinda seems like it's BS starting out. Yeah.
How about that?
Thought I was supposed to start with nothing. Not everything. Dang it, Bethesda!
Oh, easy there, easy. You've been out cold a couple.
I need to turn on. Where are the. Display. I need to change that. I like blue. I like blue! But why can't I blue? Texture size. Large. Yeah. Good. Large is good. General subtitles. On. Alright, that should be good.
A days now. Why don't you just relax?
There we go.
Get your bearings. Let's see what the damage is. How about your name? Can you tell me your name?
I ain't no courier. The name's re-estimated.
I can't say it's what I'd have picked for you, but if that's your name, that's your name.
That's what I picked for me.
Welcome to Good Springs. Now, I hope you don't mind, but I had to go rooting around there in your noggin to pull all the bits of lead out. I take pride in my needlework, but you'd better tell me if I left anything out of place. How'd I do?
I am a male. I am indeed Caucasian. Eye color. Green, because that's my eye color. I already did tone. Okay. Next. Hair style. Which one? I'll just keep this one. But I don't have that kind of facial hair. So. None of these seem appropriate for the hair. Fine. I'm just gonna keep... which one was it? This one. Good enough. Brown it is. Doesn't look brown, but it's brown, evidently.
Well, I got most of it right anyway. Stuff that mattered. Okay. No sense keeping you in bed anymore. Let's see if we can get you on your feet. Good. Why don't you walk down to the end of the room, over by that vigor tester machine there. Take it slow now. It ain't a race.
I'm gonna get there before you.
Looking good.
I won. I won. What's up? It was a race. You didn't know.
We'll learn right quick if you get back all your faculties.
Let's see. I do want more of that. What weapons am I going to use? Do need endurance and charisma. I also need intelligence. But agility is what I need to get up the most. Or not agility, but intelligence is what I need to get up the most. I'm thinking too out of it here. Why not? Let's take a little bit off of intelligence. Put it on agility. I'll be an unsuspecting trout. It'll be a know-it-all. Looks good to me.
Look at that. Maybe them bullets done your brain some good. Well, we know your vitals are good. But that don't mean them bullets didn't leave you nuttered and a bighorner dropping. What do you say you take a seat in my couch and we go through a couple of questions? See if your dogs are still barking.
I got no clothes on, though. Well, I got clothes on, but they ain't good clothes.
All right. I'm gonna say a word. I want you to say the first thing that comes to mind. Dog.
Giant. Ha. That's what some Koreans would say.
House. Night. Bandit.
Swiss cheese.
Light. Mother.
Yeah. Human shield.
Okay, now I got a few statements. I want you to tell me how much they sound like something you'd say. First one, conflict just ain't in my nature.
Psh, that's a disagree.
I ain't given to relying on others for support.
Man, no opinion.
I'm always fixing to be the center of attention.
Meh.
I'm slow to embrace new ideas.
Yeah.
I charge in to deal with my problems head on.
Yeah.
Almost done here. What do you say you have a look at this?
Looks tell like a vagina. Or a vase. No, an arrowhead? How does it look like a shadow on a door frame? I can kind of see the broken chain.
Okay. How about this one?
Parting the Red Sea. Oh. That's right. I don't care if I get ketchup on my hot dog as long as the bun is tight.
Last one.
Two Smurfs giving each other a high five. Of course. Duh. Come on, guys. I can kind of see the bearded man. Kinda. Got a really weird beard though. It's like all up in his face, all on his nose and junk.
Well, that's all she wrote. I don't have nothing to compare it to, so maybe you'd better just have a look at the results. See if it all seems right to you.
I don't want to do melee weapons. I don't want to do unarmed. I want to do guns. Let's see. Repair, of course. Barter, I guess. Yeah, that'll work.
Before I turn you loose, I need one more thing from you. I got a form for you to fill out so I can get a sense of your medical history. Just a formality. Ain't like I expect to find you got a family history of getting shot in the head.
Maybe I do have a family history of getting shot in the head. Seek and destroy. Wow. It seems good and bad. I don't want a negative attribute. I'll be more than level 30. Oh yeah, that's the one that I usually pick. This will make for a good video. So why not?
All All right, I guess that about does it. Come with me, I'll see you out.
Let's go, Doc. I'm following you. Whoa, whoa, wee woo. Pretty wobble.
Here, these are yours. Was all you had on you when you was brought in. I hope you don't mind, but I gave the note a look. I thought it might help me find a next of kin. But it was just something about a platinum chip. Well, if you're heading back out there, you ought to have this. They call it a Pip-Boy. I grew up in one of them vaults they made before the war. We all got one. Ain't much use to me now, but you might want such a thing after what you've been through. I know what it's like having something taken from you. And put this on, too, so the locals don't pick on you for lacking modesty. Never was much my style, anyway. Don't mention it. It's what I'm here for. You should talk to Sunny Smiles before you leave town. She can help you learn to fend for yourself in the desert. She'll likely be at the saloon. I reckon some of the other folks at the saloon might be able to help you out, too. And the metal fella, Victor, who pulled you out of your grave. Anyway, you ever get hurt out there, you come right back. I'll fix you up. But try not to get killed anymore.
Hardcore mode. In this mode, stim packs heal over time and cannot mend broken limbs. Right away removes radiation over time. Ammunition has weight, and dehydration is a constant concern. This mode is only recommended for advanced players. Special reward, eh? Why not? Oh, it was just a mission. Okay. Bah, already know. I already know. Lightweight leather armor, why not? All right, let's get out of here. Aha, bright. Oh god. Oh god. Alright, here we are. You've gotten a fragmented signal on your Pip-Boy. A coded transmission of some sort with a sad, jazzy undercurrent that makes your head hurt. As far as you can tell, it appears to be an invitation to the Midnight Science Fiction feature at the Mojave Drive-In. Please arrive early to catch the trailers. Old World Blues has been loaded. Your level cap has been raised by 5. Your Pip-Boy has received a signal. Coordinates that lead to the canyon wreckage west of Prim. Following the coordinates are the words Courier 6. It's signed Ulysses. Lonesome Road has been added. Your level cap has been increased by 5. Your Pip-Boy has picked up a radio broadcast from the Happy Trails Caravan Company. They're looking for one more member in an expedition to Zion Valley. Harness Hearts has been loaded. Your level cap has been increased by 5. Whoosh. The ongoing conflict in the Mojave Wasteland has kicked weapon manufacturers into high gear. All major and minor weapon dealers in the region are rolling in new weapons, ammunition types, and modifications. Head to your nearest participating vendor to pursue or peruse the merchandise. My bad. Gunrunner's arsenal has been loaded. Hello, Victor.
Howdy, partner. Might I say you're looking fit as a fiddle?
Thanks for digging me out of that grave.
Don't mention it. I'm always ready to lend a helping hand to a stranger in need.
Do you know those men that who were attacked? Do you know those men who? Do you know who those men were who attacked me?
Can't say that I'm familiar with the rascals. Some of the fine folks in town might be able to help you out with that.
How did you happen to find me?
I was out for a stroll that night when I heard the commotion up the old bone orchard. Saw what looked like a bunch of bad eggs, so I laid low. Once they had run off, I dug you up to see if you were still kicking. Turns out you were, so I hauled you off to the dock right quick.
Goodbye.
Happy trails!
Yes, I'm out of here. Oh yeah, I forgot. There's no sprint like there is in Skyrim. Oh, Skyrim. Your Pip-Boy has picked up a radio broadcast, inviting you to the grand opening of the Sierra Madre Casino. Dead money has been loaded. Your level cap has been increased by 5. Well, howdy there, partner.
Howdy. What can Easy Pete do for you?
Do you know anything about the people who attacked me?
The one in the fancy suit seemed to be calling the shots. That's as much as I know. Other folks in town might know more. Word of advice, though, if you ever catch up with him, watch out. The man's got cold eyes like a snake. Can't be trusted, I'd say.
Why are you called Easy Pete?
Was a prospector until I decided to settle here to get away from the NCR. Now, we'll just take it easy and help out with the Brahmin and Bighorners.
You were a prospector? Like digging for gold and silver?
Nah. Means I poked through old buildings looking for working tech and such. Some folks just call it salvaging, but never liked the term. Way I see it, salvage means it's broken, near worthless. Me, I look for the good stuff. Guns, chems, spare parts. Good money in it.
Did you ever find anything good while prospecting?
Nope. Had a pretty good claim once, way out east by the river, but got run off by raiders. Eventually got too old to keep going out.
Goodbye.
Keep your gun handy if you go poking around some of the abandoned places around here, like the schoolhouse. Critters move in there sometimes.
Thanks for the advice. Let's go to the saloon.
Cheyenne, stay. Don't worry, she won't bite unless I tell her to.
Doc Mitchell says you could teach me how to survive in the desert.
Yeah, I guess there's a thing or two I could show you. Sounds like you need all the help you can get after what they done to you. Meet me outside, behind the saloon.
Such a serious face.
Now, see the sarsaparilla bottles on the fence there? Take this and try to hit a couple of them.
Let me go equip it. It's already equipped. Let's do this. Or miss.
the right idea.
There we go.
Look down the sight. Try crouching down and staying still. It'll help your aim. Nice shot.
Well, that's a start. But I don't reckon you came to me to learn to fight sarsaparilla bottles. Tell you what. I gotta go chase geckos away from our water supply anyway. Darn critters are attracted to it. Why don't you come along? Follow
Let's
me.
Go.
It's just down to the southeast a short ways.
Just gonna reload here. Move it, dog. I can run faster than you because you got your weapon out and I don't. Ha 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 ha. Or I can still run faster than her with my weapon out. Ha 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 ha. Zigzag. Zigzag. I'm now one for third person at the moment. Where are you going? You're going in circles.
Hear that up on the ridge behind me there? We got some geckos to clear out. Bunch of little monsters is what they are. Seems like Doc Mitchell treats more gecko bites than anything else. Let's see if we can get a little closer. If we move quietly, we can get the jump on them. More likely to hit something vital that way.
Crouch time.
Okay, you're on. Go give him hell.
Let's switch on over to this. Where are they at? I see one. Mr. Gecko. Alright. Vast displays the chance you will hit, along with the condition of each body part. Attack your target, cancel an attack. E, accept your actions. Left click to the mouse. Left click on the left or right arrows. Switch to a new target. Number of attacks you can make is limited by your action points. I already know. So let's not attack him because he's too far away. That's better. Man, why not? Right in the back. Man.
Oh, that's it.
I got him. Don't worry. Don't worry. Got him.
Getting the hang of it. There's two more wells that still need clearing. You want, you can come along. It'd be worth a few caps to me.
Money's fine.
Shouldn't take more than a couple minutes, especially with two of us. Come with me.
Man, choose this again. Gotta reload. Hey, jam. Where are we going? You gotta tell me that we're done. I almost lost ya. Out of the way, dog. So annoying. Yeah, get raped. Now where's that settler that they killed? There she is. Crap, I didn't want that. What did a cleaver? Yeah, there it is. Take that back.
Ah, hell's bells. There's not a day passes by I don't tell people not to come here by themselves. Some people, your word just isn't good enough for them. Then this happens. Well, it's a part of life out here. Best to accept it. But you did what you promised. Staying out here with me. Here's my end of the deal. One more thing I wanted to show you. Thought I might teach you about living off the land and making useful things for yourself. Interested? All right, then. We'll need a couple ingredients to get started. Gonna want some Xander root and a Brock flower. Let me think now. I know I've seen Brock flowers growing up at the graveyard, and I seem to remember there being Xander root over by the schoolhouse. Bring those on back to me, and we'll get cooking.
Okay. Going to the graveyard. Going to the graveyard. Cause the school's over there. Somewhere. Right there. Somewhere. Owned. Oh, he's empty. Blood flies. Boom, boom. I missed the second time. Kaboom. You're dead. You did. Yeah. Yeah, like that. You did. Alrighty. Come here, come here, come here. Come here. Come here. There we go. Yeah. Yeah. I cannot hit it. Oh my god. You move right at the last second, right when I'm about to hit you. Boston. Forget it! Yeah? You like to. You can't dodge now, can you? Can't dodge now. Yeah. Yeah. Take it. Take it! Dusty. Oh, I can't kick the sign, make it go forward. They want some of me. Take it. Take it. Oh. This root stuff. Yeah, that's right. I can jump down from high places to low places. Yeah.
Let me see what you got. Yeah, these'll do just fine. Just fine. All right now, we're gonna be making something folks on the trail call healing powder. Go on over to that campfire now. Give it a try.
A-okay.
Hey, that's not bad, see? All it takes to make a recipe is the right ingredients and the right know-how. Sometimes it won't be a campfire you need. Might need to do some work on your guns and ammo, maybe. Important thing to get is it's all the same idea. You just need to find the right place to set up shop. Workbench or reloading bench, whatever. Well, I hope that's enough to get you started. I'm heading back now. Hope I didn't miss anything good on the jukebox. Cheyenne would never forgive me. Hey, do me a favor. Trudy? She's the bartender up at the Prospector. Kind of the town mom. She likes to meet newcomers. She'd be cross with me if I didn't ask you to poke your head in and say hi.
Okay. Meh. Climbing mountains. Refrigerator! Come here, refrigerator! Oh, well, that's nice. I'll take your hat. Alright, since we're done with the tutorial, this is where this video will end. And the next shall resume. I will see you guys then. Goodbye.